We're in the middle of building a new regional intermodal transportation center. The vision of the airport is to keep this structure operational after the large earthquake that's going to hit Southern California.
This project was intended to provide a building that would survive a major earthquake and would be usable the day after.
This is going to be one of the cornerstones of the seismic resiliency in not only Burbank, but whole LA.
I really think this project puts Bob Hope on the map. This is a project of the future.
We have not had a big earthquake since 1857. And as a result, we're due.
It's designed for the, they refer to it as MCE, or maximum credible event, or the big one, I guess, as they call it out here.
In the event of a major earthquake, this airport will be the center of emergency response for Southern California.
FEMA, Cal EMA, LA County Sheriff, LA City Fire, LA County Fire have all toured the facility, the airport, and know its significance in the event of an emergency.
This airport is prepared. It's prepared for that seismic event.
I just hope it never happens, but if it does, we'll be ready for it.
This provides hope to the community that, hey, there was a big earthquake, but that thing is still standing.
This is our protection of this $112 million investment by going with a performance-based design instead of a code minimum design.
We've created a design that uses a state-of-the-art technology incorporating an isolation system to be constructed just underneath the first elevated floor of the structure.
It's a roller, essentially. So therefore, you get the superstructure out here. The ground moves, so here is chaos. Magnitude 7, magnitude 8. But guess what? This building stays same plane.
That's the difference, is that we can have major earthquakes after major earthquakes after major earthquakes, and the building will still be here performing its intended duty.
The leaders at the Burbank Airport are fantastic because they're thinking about what if, what if, what if. Because if you don't think about what if, bad thing happens.
I think this will save a lot of lives.
If I can get just one public agency to wake up to the fact that they need to do more in the minimum code, I'll feel like my mission was fulfilled.
We don't have to change the whole society. Just working with a few key clients, you can actually make a difference.